Please stand. The Lord be with you.
And also with you.
Praise the Lord, for it is good to sing praises to our God, for it is pleasant, and a song of praise is fitting.
The Lord builds up Jerusalem. He gathers the outcasts of Israel.
He heals the brokenhearted and binds up their wounds. He determines the number of the stars. He gives to all of them their names.
Praise our Lord, and abundant in power. His understanding is beyond measure.
To you who boast too much.
worthy of glory. You are wonderful and excellent, and in your goodness, you've loved us. I thank you, God, for bringing us together this morning. I pray that you would open our hearts to hear your gospel, that we would praise you above all things. Amen.
You may be seated.
Our scripture reading today comes from Mark 10:17-27. And as he was setting out on his journey, a man ran up to him and knelt before him and asked him, "Good teacher, what must I do to inherit eternal life?" And Jesus said to him, "Why do you call me good? No one is good except God alone. You know the commandments. Do not murder. Do not commit adultery. Do not steal. Do not bear false witness. Do not defraud. Honor your father and mother." And he said to him, "Teacher, all these I have kept from my youth." And Jesus, looking at him, loved him and said to him, "You lack one thing. Go, sell all that you have and give to the poor, and you will have treasure in heaven. And come, follow me." Disheartened by the saying, he went away sorrowful, for he had great possessions. And Jesus looked around and said to his disciples, "How difficult it will be for those who have wealth to enter the kingdom of God." And the disciples were amazed at his words. But Jesus said to them, "Children, how difficult it is to enter the kingdom of God. It is easier for a camel to go through the eye of a needle than for a rich person to enter the kingdom of heaven." And they were exceedingly astonished and said to him, "Then who can be saved?" Jesus looked at them and said, "With man it is impossible, but not with God. For all things are possible with God." This is the word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
So there's this thing that's happening all across the nation in the world of children's sports. And so if you're a parent, you should probably be aware of this. And it's called participation trophies. You know what those are? It's where everybody gets a trophy. Everybody. So if you're the winner, you're the winning team, little Timmy gets a trophy. Little Timmy loses, still gets a trophy. And when I hear people talk about this, it's the most, like, offensive thing. Now think about this. Now, and you don't have to raise your hand, but you might want to. Are you offended by that? Are you offended by, you know, the losers getting a trophy? I think we don't like getting rewards that we can't control. We don't like getting love we can't earn. Because it's scary, and it is offensive. So I just want to ask you this morning, how's your week? Have you lost? So the gospel gives us grace, love, gifts, not only to winners, but to losers. Page 7 of the bulletin, say this prayer together. Gracious Father, we confess that we selfishly live our lives focused on our own desires rather than on the excellence and majesty of your word and glory. We forget that your kingdom is at hand. Instead of fleeing from temptation, and seeking first your kingdom and its righteousness, we embrace lies and comfort ourselves with folly. Forgive us and heal our hearts this day. Give us a new desire to love what we love, to forgive others, and to praise our Savior. Please take a moment and confess where you have lost. for people that think they're good, grace is frustrating. But to the heart that knows it's lost, that's bad, the gospel is good news. Brothers and sisters, please stand for the assurance of your pardon this morning from Colossians 1:13. He has delivered us from the dominion of darkness and transferred us to the kingdom of his beloved Son. People of God, receive the goodness and the mercy of your Savior.
We receive his mercies with thanksgiving.
Now lift up your hearts.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let's sing together.
I have a strong and perfect plea. Great high priest whose name is love. Whoever lives in peace for me. Thank you.
May be seated.